Two people are now charged with attempted homicide after a Milwaukee woman was allegedly beaten and then later stabbed in the neck with a screwdriver. Patrick Purtle is accused of beating and threatening his girlfriend on multiple occasions since late January, allegedly once saying, quote, "You're lucky I let you live." Then earlier this month, prosecutors say the victim was stabbed while in a car with Purtle and his ex-girlfriend, Jessica Pimbleton. The victim was then dropped off at a fire station.